up, you guys? So welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you are new. It's me, Zaja Girl, Constance, Frederica, Federica, Federica. However you guys want to freaking pronounce it, okay? Ooh, I am like way too close, okay? Hey, y'all, I'm about to do D-Block Europe. So I'm about to react to this song, Kitchen King. Shout out to everybody who requested it. I'm not going to look back right now and see who requested it because the comment section is a little different, you know what I'm saying, since they switched to YouTube beta. And it's a little tricky. You know, it's a little tricky, so I have to figure it out. But shout out to you if you requested this. And, yeah, I'm about to watch the lyrics. I can look at the video, like, later, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just trying to get, like, ooh, understanding. You know, I be trying to get them bars, basically, you feel me? So I'm about to look at this, and yeah, let's go. This is D-Block Europe, Young Ass, and Turbike L, boy, Kitchen King. So here we go. I do want to see the video though.
King up in that kitchen, I don't need no aprons. Every other week I was catching cases. That lead to that white, no, I ain't no racist. My lady and I need to pull up in that space. King up in that kitchen, I don't need no apron. Every other week I was catching cases. Put that blade to that white, no, I ain't no racist. You my lady and I need you pull up in that spaceship. Yeah, yeah, that girl amazing. Look at her, she can have my baby. Yeah, she's so amazing, she hold it down, but she fucking crazy. 13 bitches chillin' in my basement. They taste the Adonis, said that it's amazing. Trapping on my block, then you get used to chases. Got Kalel up on my block, I had to rearrange it. I don't want to tell. If he get nicked up on that block, I send him somewhere else. If I whip up in your kitchen, girl, you ain't never gotta worry about no different girl. In the goodie, yeah, you know it's hell, it's flipping hell. I lost my pack, I took a loss, you know that's flipping hell. King up in that kitchen, I don't need no apron. Every other week I was catching cases. Put that blade to that white, no, I ain't no racist. You my lady and I need you pull up in that spaceship. Yeah, yeah, that girl amazing. Look at her, she can have my baby. Yeah, she's so amazing, she hold it down, but she fucking crazy.
Said you'll never leave, yeah. Drip up on my sleeve, yeah. Every time I pull up, she want more, yeah. I'm just trying to pour a four, baby girl, let's do it all. Racks on my missus, girl, I stay drippin'. Can I put my dick in, find me your butt while I lick it. First class flight, I'ma pay for. More privacy so we can play more. They say this is what love is made for. Girl, I'm sipping, girl, I'm tripping, girl, you really know I'm gone.
Girl, you really know I'm gone.
King up in that kitchen, I don't need no apron. Every other week I was catching cases. Put that blade to that white, no, I ain't no racist. You my lady and I need you pull up in that spaceship. Yeah, yeah, that girl amazing. Look at her, she can have my baby. She's so amazing, she hold it down, but she fucking crazy.
DBE, Home Alone, the mixtape dropping Valentine's Day, midnight, you know what I'm saying?
DBE, baby, you know what I'm saying?
We out here, the waviest tape in the game, the waviest in the UK. Look at that! Gag shit, you know what I'm saying?
Now you saying? Anyway, this is good. Like he said, the waviest in the UK. Like, I'm not going to say that. I'm not going to give that title, okay? Because it's a lot of wavy, you know, artists out here. But this was still good. D-Block Europe, they come through. every single time. Like, they got the good energy, mad flows, like, their choruses, like, you know, they put a little auto-tune on it. I'm not gonna lie, I've been kind of feeling auto-tune on certain artists, okay? Like, certain artists, they can get the pass, okay? Like, they D-Block Europe, they use this auto-tune, okay? And it's alright with me. It's alright with me. You know, I ain't hating on the auto-tune with D-Block Europe because they come through with the lyrics. You feel me? And it's so crazy. Like, their lyrics are, like, so wavy. Like, if you are not paying attention and you just, like, vibing to it, like, bro, like, do you hear what they saying in these lyrics? Like, that first verse, like, yeah, y'all know what's going on. And then, but they always, like, switch it up. Like, they put, like, some, they make it real cool. Like, they sing about the ladies, too. And they also, you know, like, sing about some trap type of stuff. But it don't sound like trap music. Like, when D-Block Europe sings, their music is so freaking trap. Like, the lyrics are trap to me. But the, like, sound of it is, like, not trap. It's just super wavy. That's what I like about them. Like, the dynamic of it all, like, the way that they put it together, I think that's pretty cool. Because trap artists, when they make trap songs, they sound like trap songs. But these don't. Like, these sound like trap songs and love songs mixed together. It's just, like, a whole wave. It's different. It's definitely different. I think that's what makes them stand out. So I don't know, let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below. Do you guys like this song? Have you guys heard this song already? This is good. I like this, so thank you for requesting it. Love D-Block Europe. I wanted to be more hyped to this, but, like, to be honest, I'd be way more hyped when I watched the video. But I was just, like, paying attention to the lyrics, okay? So I was just like, I didn't want to miss anything. I didn't want to look away. This was good, though. Love D-Block Europe. Shout out to you if you requested this. Anyway, if you guys like this video, you guys like this reaction, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.